Welcome to Iuka in Ultimate General Civil War, where I'm playing the Union Campaign. I'm Major General Difficulty with the JMP mod. We can take 12 units to Iuka, so I'll be taking my 2nd and 3rd Divisions and 1st Corps. Several of these units are close to getting their next star, and I'm sending my two-star infantry just to watch over the 1-stars in case they get into some trouble. The AI in this battle ends up having mostly 2-star units. I currently have 9 in economy, 10 in training, 7 in AO, 6 in logistics, and 4 in recon. AI unit scaling is set to 1.2. By the way, the numbers used by the AI are flexible, so if I were to completely exit the game and come back without changing anything, I'd likely see different numbers of enemy forces. The number of soldiers and number of guns are inversely proportional. So if the AI increases the number of soldiers, its number of guns will decrease, and vice versa. Iuka is a fairly easy and straightforward battle. I will be setting up my siege gun and 20-pound Parrot batteries to provide support while my troops move into position. I have 2 horse artillery that will be moving in with the infantry, and one has Napoleons and the other has James rifles. My skirmishers will scout ahead and spot for the artillery until I can move my main body across the open ground and into cover. Enjoy the battle, and I'll comment at the end. I lost about 5% of my forces, with AI losing 54%. The kill ratio was close to 12 to 1. No officers were promoted or wounded. The CSA appears to have used 1853 Enfields along with Lorenz rifles at the battle, some Burnsides for its cavalry, and I'm assuming DN and C with the 440-yard range for its skirmishers. It's time to knock out Perryville, and then it'll be on to Fredericksburg, one of my favorite battles in the whole game. So I hope to see you then. Thank you very much for watching.